Hi guys, here's a quick cup of tea so you can get on with your day. According to TMZ, Wendy Williams is back in South Florida, hopping on a commercial flight in the New York City area, hours after insisting she'll be ready to do her show again once she deals with some personal things. And TMZ got pictures of Wendy Williams in New York Airport where she was catching a flight to Miami. And the witnesses tell TMZ that she was traveling with her son, Kevin Hunter Jr. And as we all know, Wendy has been battling multiple health issues for several months. And TMZ was told that she was holding Kevin Jr.'s arm last Thursday night, and it appears that he was guiding her as she made her way to her flight. But one good sign, though, is that she wasn't using a wheelchair, which is major progress over the last few times she's been out in public. And she has been going to a wellness center in Miami last year, so it's possible that it might be where she's going now. And so once they got to Miami around 12:30 a.m., Wendy was overheard talking to a fan who asked her about making a return to TV. And she said that she's in the process of getting her show back and she's working things out with her money. And this coincides with the Good Morning America interview that she did last week, when she said that she will be ready and willing and able to do her show again once she takes care of some personal matters. So I'm glad to see Wendy is out and about. I'm glad to see her out of the wheelchair. And it looks like she really is fighting to try to get her life back and her show back. So I hope it really works out for her. I hope this is not just delusional in her head. I'm really hoping that she gets back on her feet. So this is the latest quick cup of tea. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments, and I'll see you guys on the next one.